Hi, I'm Janet Smith, and I'm from Boston, and I love Keokuk. When I first visited Keokuk in 2002, I got a flat tire. But before my husband and I had gotten out of the car, someone had gotten out of his house to help us change the tire. That's Keokuk. 2 years later, we went back for one of Bob's high school reunions, and we started looking for a house. Now it's going to become our retirement home.
Hi, I'm Gail Harper. I'm a travel photographer and a writer. The first thing I noticed about Keokuk is the countryside and how pristine and beautiful it is, especially in the early morning. My new friends took me on a geode hunt, but honestly, the greatest treasures that I found in Keokuk were the friends that I made there.
Well, my name is Kristen Sunquist-Martin, and I'm an historic preservationist from Chicago. I was introduced to Keokuk Guidebook through one of my classes. My professor, Neil Vogel, brought my class to do a brief condition assessment of the Keokuk Union Depot. I not only fell in love with the building, but I fell in love with the town as well.
I'm from Keokuk, Iowa, and I want to share with you a couple of events that we have. We kick off the summer on the Friday before Memorial Day with an event we call Back Alley Band Fest. Homeowners in Keokuk open up their garages, porches, yards, and let local musicians come and play in their spaces. The event is totally free. The bands play for tips, and people bring their children, pushing them in strollers, pulling them in wagons, and it's a wonderful spirit of community and togetherness. The other event is the Rollin' on the River Blues Festival. It wraps up the summer every third weekend in August. We just finished our 25th year. It just shows that Keokuk is about generosity, volunteerism, and community. Come visit us. You're welcome. But you won't want to leave.
Me is a home away from home. I even asked the Preservation Commission to come to my wedding. Keokuk is a wonderful place, and I can't wait to go back.
There's so many wonderful people. They volunteer, they help each other. We have a wonderful time being part of the community. Thank you, Keokuk. I love you.
My experience of Keokuk is that it's both friendly and beautiful. And what a great combination that is.